recognizes and acknowledges that the Hamilton-Wentworth Catholic District School Board is situated upon the traditional territories of the Erie, Neutral, Huron-Wendat, Haudenosaunee, and Mississaugas. This is covered by the Dish with One Spoon Wampum Belt Covenant, which was an agreement between the Haudenosaunee and Anishinaabe to share and care for the resources around the Great Lakes. We further acknowledge that this land is covered by the Between the Lakes Purchase, 1792, between the Crown and the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation. Please stop and stand for the singing of our national anthem.
Good morning, Bishop Ryan. Today is the feast of St. Luke, one of the four gospel evangelists, and the only non-Jewish evangelist, and as a profession, was a doctor. In Sunday's gospel, Jesus reminds his disciples that they must be servant leaders, that is, people who lead by sacrificing their own interests to do good for others. When we traditionally think about leadership, we think about the power, honor, and prestige that comes with it in our society. When we look at the kings and the emperors of old, or even some of our current politicians, we remember them for their ruthlessness and brutally decisive decisions to hold on to their power and their honor. Jesus' model turns this idea on its head. Jesus stresses that leadership is all about serving other people and ensuring that each person receives the help that they need to lead a fruitful life. Jesus reminds us that whoever wishes to be great among you must be your servant, and whoever wishes to be first among you must be slave to all. My challenge to you this week, Bishop Ryan, is to think about how you can act as a servant leader to other people around you. And so we begin in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And today let us pray for those who are writing the Ontario Secondary School Literacy Test. Jesus, help us to be servant leaders who aim to help those around us. Open our minds so that we can see that our purpose is not to accumulate power over others, but to develop the power to do good for others. For we realize that you, the Son of Man, did not come to be served, but to serve and to give your life, to save us all. Amen. Bishop Ryan, servant leader to those around him, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning again, Bishop Ryan, and welcome back. Welcome back particularly to those that are writing the OSSLT, and we know that you're flipping off your screens at this point in time. We wish you the best on your assessment moving forward today. Last week, we declared a couple of positive COVID-19 cases. Please note that these cases are unrelated and therefore do not constitute an outbreak here at Bishop Ryan. I'm happy to report that the students who tested positive are doing well and are at home isolating, as are the close contacts related to these cases. Depending on the vaccination status and the health of close contacts, you will begin to see these students returning to school over the next 10 days. The classrooms that were impacted have now been disinfected. Please remember to continue practicing your pandemic safety measures, including consistently wearing your mask, remaining as safely physically distanced from each other as possible, and regularly washing or sanitizing your hands. On another note, congratulations to our junior and senior boys football teams, our junior and senior boys volleyball teams, and our junior girls basketball team for great wins last week. Congratulations as well to our girls field hockey team on a great season, which came to an end on Friday in their semifinal match. I had the joy of meeting this team at the beginning of their season, and I know that their heart and passion for Bishop Ryan drove their play throughout the autumn. And with that, Bishop Ryan, I wish you a good start to the week, and now for more WRBR.
Bishop Ryan, thank you to the CVC's Ciara Chorny for putting that intro together on Friday. The homecoming events were surely memorable for our Celtics. Expect more fun pieces from your BR promo during today's show. Follow Bishop Ryan promo on Instagram if you like any slates, photos, or videos for additional use. Thanks, and stay tuned for more WRBR. To all members of Celtic Free, our next meeting will be this Thursday in room 209. Our activity this week will be pumpkin painting. Fun stuff. Please message our Insta at Celtic_free to let us know if you'll be attending to ensure we have enough pumpkins. We can't wait to see all members and allies there. That's all from me for now. Stay tuned for more great announcements. Bishop Ryan sports fans. Last week, the senior football team defeated Cathedral 39-11 on Friday. The team was led by Gianluca Miraca, who opened the game with a 95-yard kickoff return touchdown, in addition to scoring two more touchdowns on runs of 14 and 12 yards. Contributing to the offense was Jacob Klakulak and Antoine Alwood Bennett, who combined for over 125 yards in rushing. Great stuff. The defense was led by a strong play from Hunter Craig, Anthony Masale, Aiden Moore, and Sean Underhill, who also returned a punt for a touchdown. The coaches and players would like to thank the student council for their great support and making Homecoming 2021 very special. I'm Logan, and that's all for sports. Stay tuned for more great announcements.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. 20% G-Shit Soda. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Good night, cool world. I see you in.
Cheryl, here from your BRSC for some news. We would firstly like to thank everyone who participated in our door decorating, Kahoot game, and Spirit Award Day during our homecoming week. We love to see our school showing great spirit and cheering on our Celtic sports team as they play. Also, just a reminder to go follow our BRSC socials at Bishop_RyanSC on both TikTok and Instagram. This will help you stay updated on upcoming events planned in our school, plus more fun content from us. That's all. Stay tuned for more WRBR.